Episcopal priest in Austria in 1818 and has been translated into over 300 languages. It was declared by UNESCO to be a cultural heritage and is just another way people all over the world unite in their song of peace.